Hey guys, I'm Aaron Terreault, Senior Product Manager for MOOG Wheeland Products. You know, at MOOG, we strive to introduce problem-solving parts that make installation faster and easier. That commitment, that unique commitment to those installing chassis parts is very evident in one of the brand's latest time-saving innovations, MOOG Complete Knuckle Assemblies. These parts dramatically simplify bearing replacement on many challenging applications. MOOG Complete Knuckle Assemblies include all the premium components. A brand new MOOG knuckle and backing plate with corrosion-resistant E-coat, MOOG wheel hub assembly, national bearing, axle nut, and the lock ring, all needed for a complete top quality repair. So we have Mike Hinderer here. He's one of our technical product specialists. He's going to run you through some of the benefits of the MOOG Complete Knuckle Assembly.
Thank you, Aaron. So some of the benefits of this piece are, we think about pressing a bearing out of a knuckle, and one of the first things that come to mind is, man, am I going to be able to get this jigged up in my press, get it set level so I can press that bearing out? Well, you can see the advantage, obviously, of having it all come together is we take that worry right out of the equation, right? MOOG has got this all together pre-assembled at the factory. So we've got the bearings already pressed in with a new snap ring. We've got the hub pressed in a new bearing. So one complete brand new unit. Another topic that comes up, we think about pressing bearings, which can get kind of dicey or kind of tricky to remember, is we think about that encoder ring. We think about the bearing, and we think about some of the times the color of the seal on this bearing, it can look very similar to an encoder ring. So it's very easy to maybe get that bearing pressed in backwards, the encoder ring on the wrong side, take the vehicle out for a road test following the job, and now I've got an ABS light on. So again, with it all pressed together, one unit, the encoder ring is going to be in the right location. ABS light will not be on, should have normal operation. Now, some of these units fit in the front, some of them fit on the rear. We think about some of the rear applications do have park brake shoes on them. So we need to make sure that we inspect the condition of the park shoes and the hardware to make sure we don't have a noise coming from the rear for a park brake issue following installation. Last thing, when we put this on the vehicle, we put the half shaft through the hub, it does come with a new nut. So we should have no issues getting this torque down to the OE specification.
Thanks, Mike. For more information, visit moogparts.com. Thanks for watching.